start out on the ground. It's Leonard Fournette. And he'll fight forward on the straight ahead running for just a couple of yards. Second down. The rushing numbers for Fournette from last week. 15 carries, 55 yards, and a touchdown.
It's a pretty mediocre week for him on the ground. Certainly a boon to his offense if he can get a little more output on his touches this week. He should get some more early carries as his team tries to get him into a rhythm.
Give him three on the run there. Now they're looking at a third and about five. Brady going to throw. A pass. Oh, he's hit. He lost the football. Put it on the carpet. And it's picked up by the Panthers. And he takes it into the end zone. It's a fumble recovery and a touchdown for the Panthers. Even the great ones, some of the best, they're not immune to the fumble, and here it really hurts them.
If the ball gets away from any runner,